Hi, I'm Ken Stevens, the historian and curator here at the College Football Hall of Fame, and welcome to another edition of Curator's Corner. You know, whenever you think of college football and the Olympics, the guy everyone first thinks of is this guy right behind me, the great Jim Thorpe of Carlisle. He's really one of the greatest athletes of all time, and not only was an Olympian, but also played Major League Baseball as well. And in the Olympics, in the 1912 Olympics in Stockholm, Sweden, he won both the decathlon and the pentathlon. And after he was awarded those medals, he met King Gustav of Sweden, who said, "Sir, you are the greatest athlete in the world." And of course, Thorpe's reply was, "Thanks, King." But ever since 1869, when we had the first modern Olympics, there's been a college football player who has participated. In the 1896 Olympics in Athens, there was a pole vaulter who, from the United States, from Princeton, by a guy by the name of Albert Tyler, who won the silver. You know, some of the names that are associated with college football and the Olympics are very recognizable, like Bob Hades from Florida A&M. In 1964, he won the 100-meter dash and was hailed as the world's fastest human. And of course, he then later starred with the Dallas Cowboys. But some are very sort of unrecognizable. Many people didn't realize that Bob Mathias, who won the decathlon in 1948, and in 1952 played football at Stanford. And there's a bit of an odd connection. Quinn Buckner, who everyone remembers as a great point guard at Indiana University, and he won the Olympic gold medal in 1976, but many people forget that as a freshman, he played defensive back for the Hoosiers. But here in our roster of College Football Hall of Famers, there are 12 other Hall of Fame athletes besides Jim Thorpe who have participated in the Olympics. And in addition, Amos Alonzo Stagg was the track and field coach for the United States in 1924. The only other gold medal winner besides Jim Thorpe was James Bosch of Kansas, who also won the decathlon, and that year was in 1932. But of the 13 College Football Hall of Fame Olympians, they've won 3 gold medals, 6 silvers, and 2 bronze. So the College Football Hall of Fame has done very well in its athletes in the Olympic Games.